today.
Yeah. Goodness. Wow, he's got his age. You can just see the heartbeat. There. Sounding strong.
There's a curve there, Walter.
Mm-hmm. What does that mean?
That's normal. We've got to have it. Looks like a walking stick.
Mm. Or a droopy penis. Mm.
Not that droopy, though. There's the end of the forehead.
Yeah. It's not doing the same. Is that my mother pose?
Mm.
Goodness, his legs are looking strong as well. And we're still confident. Yeah, we did the gender tests in DNA. So, we know.
Yeah, if this is a little girl, she's got a major problem. She has a penis that she doesn't want.
Okay.
That is for sure.
Mm.
Unless she's got the semenya, then she'll be fine.
Yeah, life sentence of silver medals.
Custis Semenya suffers from a condition called testicular feminization syndrome.
Yes.
So she's got internal testes.
She's a male, but she's got the external phenotype of a female.
Which is why she specifically, but I mean, like, she'll specific you the at the last Olympics. If you watch her race, she pulls back towards the end. Because she knows as soon as she gets a gold medal, then people are going to start throwing their toys. But if she gets silvers for the rest of her life, she's got a career.
Yeah, everybody knows she suffers from testicular feminization.
Mm.
It's a male in a female body.
Oh.
Because the female is the recessive gender.
Mm-hmm.
If you can't become a male, you revert back to a female.
Got it. I'm not sure. Maybe this isn't medically accurate, but the female of the species is more deadly than the male.
In what way?
It's the lines to a spider's rock song.
Sure. Now the reason, okay, when you take the insect kingdom,
mm-hmm.
the female will always eat the male because she doesn't want his DNA to be passed, and she always only chooses the strongest male. Whereas in the animal kingdom, the female will always choose the strongest male to keep him alive.
Mm.
That's why the lions feed the male lion.
Yeah.
Because they want that gene to dominate.
Right.
In our species, which is a virus, we keep the woman alive for our pleasure. Why? Wow, shit, I don't know. That's human language.
But
where is happening is a virus.
We're
a virus on this planet that we... We are useless.
I'm glad that you're a fan of the Matrix.
I'm a geneticist.